first on our list, a small Buddhist temple in this quiet village. It has caused quite a stir, so Amazing Host Jake has gone to investigate.
Oh, there's some people over there. This might be it. Let's go check it out.
What's causing this excitement?
저기 불상 좀 보세요. 불상이 시선이 움직여요. 막 날 따라와요.
It's not very strange. It just looks normal to me. What is this supposed to do?
There's a sculpture of Buddha at the temple. But how does its gaze follow the people around?
Okay.
Oh my God! Oh my God! It's following me! It's really unbelievable. Oh my God! It's turning its head and looking at me! Oh! It's really scary, kind of.
Take a closer look. The Buddhist sculpture moves its head as if it were alive. Its gaze falls upon people from any angle.
Did you see that? It's so amazing. I've seen paintings with, you know, gazing eyes that follow you. But this statue, the whole head turns and follows you no matter where you go. It's so unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this before.
다른 각도로 계셔도 부처님과 항상 눈을 마주할 수 있는 그러한 자비사상을 바탕으로 해서 보일 수 있는 그런 여건을 주기 위해서 만든 거예요.
What is a normal Buddha statue like in comparison? Does it lock its gaze on the people as well?
Well, we're inside the temple now, and here's several other statues, so we're going to check them out and see if they also do the head-turning thing. So, let's start here. All right. Okay, I'm going to move. I'm looking at you. You're looking at me. Maybe he's not interested in me.
Jake keeps his eyes on the statues and moves sideways. But the eyes did not follow him.
Oh, these are just normal statues, I guess. Something really magical about that last one. Oh, really amazing.
Then how does the sculpture on the rooftop track people with its eyes?
모든 부처님은 양각으로 되어 있으신데 여기 계신 부처님은 음각으로 되어 있으셔서 사람이 움직이는 데마다 따라다니는 그런 모습을 보이고 계세요.
The sculpture was carved inwards, resulting in a concave shape. From a distance, the eyes look three-dimensional because of the shadows. This track of light and shadow creates the illusion that the eyes are following the onlooker from any angle.
It was a really great day today. The statue was amazing to see, but now it really makes me think, you know, Buddha is always watching, so I better be careful from now on.
With a Buddha sculpture watching you from every direction, it may be wise to keep away from vice. So the Buddha sculpture with its enigmatic gaze makes it to number 10 on our amazing Korea list.